this is the Jenny Wade house. During the invasion, July 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 1863, this woman and her family made biscuits for the Federal Union soldiers that were coming through to stop the Confederates. She was killed by a sniper just down this way. Sniper came from down there. Jenny Wade was killed right there. Legend says her mother saw her fall. She turned to her sisters and said, "Your sister is dead." She was the only civilian casualty at Gettysburg. Look at the bullet holes. Blam. Look at all that. They riddled the house with bullets. Those are all bullet holes. The Jenny Wade house.
Yeah. Okay, well, you don't.